Today, Parrot unveiled a Bebop 2, a recreational drone that can stay in the air twice as long as previous versions. The 500-gram drone has 25 minutes of flying time, and you control it from your phone, tablet, or even a VR headset. You can also purchase the Parrot Skycontroller, which enables extended Wi-Fi range. The Bebop 2 surpasses the first iteration with its speed. It can go 37 miles per hour horizontally and 13 miles per hour vertically. Engineers told us a key difference in performance between the original Bebop and this iteration is the drone's ability to withstand winds. It can resist headwinds up to 39 miles per hour. To propel its slightly heavier battery, the Bebop 2 features longer 6-inch blades. Parrot said this drone is 25% more power efficient than the first Bebop. The Bebop 2 sports 4 propellers. Engineers said this drone is safer than others on the market because it is lightweight, and if something hits one propeller, the other 3 will stop. The real functionality of the Bebop line comes through in its digitally stabilized fisheye camera, which takes full HD video and streams it to the device or tablet you're using to pilot the drone. The camera has changed a little since last year. It has a new lens, but it's still 14 megapixels. The Bebop 2 will hit stores in the skies on December 14th. It retails for $550. To achieve an extended flying experience, you can purchase it with the Sky Controller for $800. For many, the price is probably outside the range of an everyday purchase, but it may be worth adding to your Christmas list.